I am so excited to be here at Fort Hood. I've never been on a military base. My dad served in Vietnam, so I am the daughter of a Vietnam vet, and I have a special place in my heart for veterans, so I am just absolutely honored to be here.